We're down here at the third grade grand final. I've got influential forward leader Joshua Scott here. How does the team line up for the game?
Well, up front, we've got the engine room. We've Kerry Martin, George Villa, myself. Second rows, we've got Paya and Alex Norcross. And on the sides, we've got Morgan Scott and Lolly. And at number eight, we've got Frankie Amata.
Excellent. How the backs line up?
Mate, the backs, a lot of speed in the backs tonight, so hopefully they can do their thing and, you know, we'll hopefully lay the platform. So at nine, we've got Chris Manby, 10, Zoram, 11, Jarden, 12, we've got Wally, 13, we've got Pillar, 14, we've got Jack Pinchin, and at the back, we've got Paul Carey.
Excellent. So it's a quality lineup that's got you through the season. Who should we look out for to come in off the bench?
Off the bench, both Takai brothers. Bring a bit of, you know, a bit of experience and a bit of flair. One sort of plays anywhere in the backs and one plays in the forwards, so I'll be looking for those guys. And young Nick Martini coming on to replace George in the front row will obviously give us a bit of punch.
Excellent. So perfect conditions. It couldn't be any better down here tonight.
She was a bit blowy before, mate, so we'll see what happens.
Calm down. Are you expecting a try?
Oh, mate, I haven't scored one all year. It'd be nice to get it off the nudie, so...
If not, I'll make sure the camera's running for the nudie run.
That'd look nice, mate.
Excellent. Well, good luck for the game. We'll see you out there.
Excellent. Thank
Cheers.
You start fucking tomorrow, just hope. We know it's just like fucking... I don't mind if we lose him tonight, boys, but as long as fucking walk out there, we look at each other, that we both fucking know that we gave everything inside for each other. That's the main thing.
Boys, fucking eyes up, eh? Have a look at the fellas around you. Have a look at your mates, have a look at your boys that you've been playing with all year. Those are the fellas that are gonna get across the line for you tonight, yeah?
Making sure those don't fucking make a meter because they don't fucking deserve it. Where the fucking deserve to have that trophy at the end of the year? So let's make sure we go and take this out.
By red, 12.
Thank you.
We make him just fucking kick the f*** back. That's all Gary's going to do all f***ing game, okay?
No, it's on three.
One, two, three. Oh, come on, boy.
Yeah.
talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.